it because it represents the blood of the Jesuit martyrs and the thousands of other martyrs in Latin America. Salvador, six priests killed in November 16th. Stop the military aid.
Do something to change this.
That's the blood of the martyrs there. We brought some of it up from El Salvador, and it's there on the posts of the White House.
Okay, Padre.
Thank you, Joe. Thank you, Father Joe. You know, this is a blood mix shit. This blood right here contains the blood of those people you see killed by the support of this government, of the Christianity government. This blood right here, this is where it belongs, on the White House wall. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
We can kill all the prophets, but we'll never kill the truth.
Amen.
We apologize, dear friends, for the fracture of good order. We mean no insult or injury to anyone, but we must take the truth visible in order to save human lives in Central America and to awaken human conscience in our own country.
Where's the back here?
I know what.